If you've just welcomed Genelec loudspeakers into your home, or you're thinking of doing so, allow me to show you how choosing the ideal placement of the loudspeakers within your room and performing a little simple calibration can help you get the best possible listening experience. Hi, I'm Darren Rose and I'll be your guide during this quick and simple to follow tutorial. Positioning your loudspeakers carefully helps to minimise the unwanted acoustic effects caused by your room, ensuring that the sound you hear is as clear and faithful to the original recording as possible. Every room is different, so your exact needs will always be unique. Despite this, however, the general advice and practical steps I'm about to share will really help you to find a setup you're happy with. It's good to remember that the ideal position for the loudspeakers is determined by the physics of sound, which affects all brands of loudspeaker in the same way. So let's go through some of the basics of how to get the best out of your home listening system. Though different listeners will always have slightly differing ideas about what good quality sound means, high quality loudspeakers like those made by Genelec and paying careful attention to where you place the loudspeakers within your room will provide you with the foundations for a great sounding system. At home, we often naturally place the loudspeakers close to a wall or another hard surface, even in the corners of the room. And despite what some people might have told you, this kind of placement is a good thing. It does, however, cause a small issue that we need to make adjustments for. What happens sound-wise when loudspeakers are placed close to a wall is that the level of bass frequencies increases, adding lots of extra bass to the sound. In a corner, there are two walls next to the loudspeaker, so the level of bass gets even higher. This happens because bass frequencies exit the loudspeaker in every direction, not only forwards. So when these sound waves hit the wall, for example behind the loudspeaker, some bounce back towards the listener. So is it as simple as moving the loudspeakers away from the wall to reduce the bass level again? We don't recommend moving them away from the wall, since that will cause other problems with the playback, which are harder to fix. And it's really easy to reduce the bass using tools provided by our loudspeakers. So what do we do? Well, each Genelec loudspeaker includes calibration tools that help us compensate for the effects of the room, including the increase of bass frequencies caused by a close wall. On the back of the loudspeaker, or the bass in the case of our 6040R, you'll find small switches called dip switches. Perhaps you've used EQ settings on a stereo before. Dip switches perform a somewhat similar function. Using them, it's possible to adjust the level of certain frequency bands being played by the loudspeaker. Here are the dip switches for bass and low bass. We can use these bass dip switches to take the bass level down in 2 decibel steps, minus 2, minus 4, or minus 6 dB. And we can reduce low bass by 4 dB with the low bass dip switch. These settings differ slightly between our various models, but the basics are the same. It's up to you to decide what sounds best, but as a starting point, if the wall behind the loudspeaker is very hard, like concrete, then probably a minus 4 or minus 6 dB reduction will be needed. And don't forget to try the low bass dip switch. If the wall behind the speaker isn't that solid, like wood, then probably minus 2 dB is enough to reduce the bass and bring some clarity back to the sound. Another natural placement is on a tabletop, a shelf or a similar surface like that. In this case, it's good to use our table stand accessories to help raise the loudspeakers off the surface. And this helps to prevent sound reflecting off the flat surface in front of the loudspeakers, which can reduce the clarity of the sound for you as the listener. In a similar way, placing loudspeakers on the floor is not ideal. Our floor stands are an easy and elegant way to lift the loudspeakers up to the right height for listening, while also helping to prevent unwanted sound reflections. If you need to place the loudspeakers directly on a flat surface, our G-series loudspeakers all come with our special isopod stands, which provide a stable, silent, and adjustable platform for the loudspeaker to sit on. Genelec also offers accessories which allow you to mount your loudspeakers onto the wall or the ceiling. Again, in this case, use the dip switches to ensure the bass is balanced. After making any changes, it's always good to take some time to get used to the updated sound. Taking the bass level down will bring clarity to the mid-range and bring out details that you couldn't hear before, as too high a bass level also effectively masks mid-range frequencies. This is especially noticeable when listening to voices in music, movies, or TV series. You'll likely feel that the sound is right when it seems natural and not too bass heavy or boomy. If you'd like the possibility to play frequencies even lower down into the low bass range and to get an even higher volume from your system, you can add a Genelec subwoofer. This can help to balance the bass sound you're hearing if your room is a particularly challenging space acoustically. When placing your subwoofer, generally have it close to the wall in front of the listening position and a little off-center to the left or the right. When using a subwoofer, you also gain more freedom to place your main loudspeakers away from your walls, because the lowest frequencies are no longer played back by the loudspeakers, but by the subwoofer. It's good to remember that you're always listening to the combination of the loudspeakers and the room. If the room is full of hard surfaces, there'll be lots of reverberation in the sound caused by reflections, which are a bit like echoes. Adding soft materials such as carpet, thick curtains, or even acoustic panels can help greatly to reduce the reverberation of higher frequencies in the room. And the further you move from the loudspeakers, the more you hear the room reflections compared to the original sound from the loudspeakers. So bring your listening position as close as is practical and comfortable. One more time before we wrap up, the most important point I'd like you to remember is that it's good to place the loudspeakers close to the wall, as long as the extra bass level is reduced using the loudspeaker settings. Too much bass will cover up the low mid frequencies and voices will be harder to understand. Genelec also offers advanced smart active monitoring loudspeakers, including the 6040R, which use our GLM software to automate calibration and provide a higher level of fine tuning and control. Watch our separate video for more details about that. For more information about any of our loudspeaker solutions, visit genelec.com or contact the friendly team of experts at your local Genelec dealer.